Coming up next, let's explore the woods with Little Bear.
Is everyone ready?
We'll be back to play some more. We're back. Get ready to quack up.
Boo!
With Little Bear. Coming up soon on Nick Jr.
When your kids play with their Nick Jr. friends, they're learning.
He actually knows what a dodecahedron is.
It has 12 sides.
Every time Dora mambos, my kid mambos.
All about his color mixing.
All day long, it's B is for book, F is for
And he's
flower.
In the backyard digging for fossils.
It's a dinosaur skeleton.
She's playing cowgirl and she says, Volta, caballito.
Jump, pony. Great Spanish speaking.
Your kids can play and learn alongside their favorite characters. Every day on Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
We know you love your kids, but after a long, hard day of diapers, dishes, homework, you kind of love it when they go to sleep. Because when their day ends, mom time begins. So get ready to say goodnight, Nick Jr., and hello, Nick Mom, every night at 10. Nick Mom is going to entertain you. Prepare to laugh. No kids allowed. Join us. You already know how funny motherhood can be.
We princesses are very sensitive.
Nick Jr., we're vocabulary.
Sensitive means princesses have very special feelings.
Is royally important.
They feel things that normal bunnies don't even notice.
Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Hop on board for a trip through the woods.
Here we go.
Right after this, it's Little Bear. When we come back.
Lego Duplo is a proud and playful sponsor of Nick Jr.
Hi, sweetie. Nick Jr. We'll be right back.
The splatter technique conveys imagination in the most abstract form.
And the watercolor reveals an expertise that belies an otherwise naive work.
Nick Jr. Draw and Play. It was an editor's choice in the App Store and number one educational app.
Look, butterfly stickers.
And Dora, great.
Thanks, guys.
Nick Jr. Draw and Play, a world of imagination to encourage every child's creativity. Find it in the App Store today.
In our house, we make potty training fun. Sometimes she's a princess with magical powers, and sometimes she suits up superhero style. She really gets into it. She takes the time she needs to get her job done. This Nick Jr. Nugget is brought to you by Pull-Ups.
You're playing with Nick Jr. Check out what's coming soon to Nickelodeon.
This may seem like an ordinary clock, but this fall, get ready to discover the hidden world inside. Nickelodeon presents Tickety Time.
Whee!
Join Tommy and Tallulah and their fantastic friends.
Go, go, go!
For adventure every minute.
Chime time is almost here.
Set your clocks for Tickety Talk, a brand new series premiering Monday, September 10th at 9, only on Nick.
You're watching Nick Jr. We'll be right back.
Let's get up and get moving.
Let's learn about keeping our bodies active, healthy, and strong. Get a move on.
Ballet
or tap,
sculpt or paint.
Beautiful! It does kind of.
Woohoo!
Or rock a solo.
Taking a playful approach to learning every day. Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
Everybody sing now, sing along.
Na, 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 na.
Everybody cheer.
Everybody.
going to the moon. You want to come?
The moon?
Right now.
When kids venture out with Little Bear and friends,
the Gabba Gang introduces kids to important social skills and body awareness, plus funky dance moves.
Get to know your dinos with Dino Dan.
Who's that?
Better investigate.
Dino Dan is next.
My daddy's from Norway, and my mummy is from Wales.
My favourite bedtime story.
This is my bedroom. I like to do lots of drawings.
When I go to bed, my daddy reads me my favourite bedtime story. It's from Norway.
The Three Billy Goats Gruff. Once upon a time, there were three billy goats called Gruff. Every spring, they trotted to the mountains where there were lots of delicious grass for them to eat. But first, they had to cross a bridge where a grumpy old troll lived. Off went the smallest billy goat, Gruff. "Who's that trotting over my bridge?" roared the troll. "I'm the smallest billy goat, Gruff, and I'm on my way to the mountain." "Oh, no, you're not. I'm going to eat you up," laughed the troll. "Don't eat me. I'm only small. Wait for the second billy goat, Gruff, to come. He's much bigger and tastes twice as good." "Very well," said the troll. And the billy goat skipped across the bridge. Up trotted the second billy goat, Gruff. "Who's that clumping over my bridge?" "I'm Billy Goat Gruff. I'm on my way to the mountain." "Oh, no, you're not. I'm going to eat you," laughed the troll. "Don't eat me. Wait for my older brother to come. He's much bigger and tastier." "Very well," said the troll, and the second billy goat skipped across the bridge. Then the third billy goat Gruff came clumping over the bridge. "Who's that tromping over my bridge?" "I am Billy Goat Gruff, and I'm on my way to the mountain." "Oh, no, you're not. I am going to eat you up." "Oh, no, you're not," said the big Billy Goat Gruff. And because he was so big, he butted him over the bridge. So the Billy Goat spent all the days eating lots of delicious green grass, and the mean old troll never bothered them again. The end. Good night.
My favorite bedtime story. Knock, knock.
When your kids play with their Nick Jr. friends, they're learning.
He actually knows what a dodecahedron is.
It has 12 sides.
Every time Dora mambos, my kid mambos.
All about his color mixing. All day long, it's B is for book, F is for
And he's flower. In the backyard digging for fossils.
It's a dinosaur skeleton.
She's playing cowgirl and she says, "Salta, caballito."
"Jump, pony." Great Spanish speaking.
Your kids can play and learn alongside their favorite characters. Every day on Nick Jr., the smart place to play.
A true knight must be fearless.
I'll protect the kingdom.
Clever.
We did it.
And ready for adventure.
It's all in a day's work for Mike the Knight and his dragons. Someone needs help. Come on.
Join Mike and his faithful friends.
Onward to the village.
On an action-packed quest.
Fire.
To become a true knight.
And do it right.
Mike the Knight. Weekdays.
weekdays at noon. Huzzah! Only on Nick.
Never know who's coming over to play with Dino Dan.
Two of the fiercest carnivores right here in my schoolyard.
Coming up on Nick Jr.
Wow, I guess today is my lucky day.
Wow! Let's go look.
It's investigation. It's observation. Yay! It's supersonic science.
Dinos I know with me, Dino Dan. One of my favorite dinosaurs is the Tyrannosaurus Rex. T-Rex for short. Its name means Tyrant Lizard King because it was the king of the dinos. The T-Rex was a carnivore that lived during the Cretaceous period, over 65 million years ago. The T-Rex had really huge teeth. In fact, they were about as big as bananas. You really are the king of the dinos.
Now you know. The Tyrannosaurus Rex was a carnivore who lived over 65 million years ago during the Cretaceous period and had teeth about 6 inches long. Parents, for more dino adventures, go to nickjr.com/dinodan.